Empire. Hallelujah, may Jesus rego marriage.
Hallelujah. This week's news forecast is an Impeco special. Now, the convocation object. The theme for this year's convocation is a sealing of divine visitation. Taken from Jeremiah chapter 1, verse 29. Here are a few things we celestial members are to expect during this year's convocation. 1. Spaces for car parks, food courts, and other vendors have been created. And as such, no selling of items along the road is allowed. 2. We are monitoring all activities this year, so there will be just one stage for all performances. And 3. All the activities to be included this year will include business and empowerment workshops for the youth, master classes for foresters, and capacity building for all the various departments of the church. Now, here are a few expectations for all members in order to make this year's convocation run smoothly. 1. Plan to attend early. 2. Allow Christ to direct your conduct. 3. Attend all events which relate to the department. 4. Do not set up your own activities. 5. Choirs and revivalists are strongly discouraged from bringing their own musical equipment. Now, the basilical object. The same goal for the progress we as a church have made concerning the basilical. Last year, the basilical was full, and this year, the floor has been tiled. But there is still much to do. Celestians, please do not relent. Let us contribute towards the Impecor Basilical Chair project. May God enrich you as a party. Now, the 70th birthday celebration. In other news, this year's convocation is a special one, not only has there been significant progress with Basilical, but Reverend Ian of Oshoka's 70th birthday celebration coincides with this year's convocation. We at Celestial Weekly, as well as all members of CC Worldwide, wish our Father in Christ a happy birthday. May He live long. Prize giveaway. We ran a prize giveaway on our social media recently. We are giving away free 30-day data plans for Airtel, Glo, and MTN. We only have one winner. So, congratulations to you, John Danny, who is the winner of the 12-gig Airtel data plan. But there are no rejects for Glo and MTN users. We are still giving away 15.6-gig data plan for Glo and 10-gig data plan for MTN. Simply follow us on Facebook and on Instagram. Share our videos and send us a direct message to let us know you have done this. The winner will be announced in our next podcast. In closing, my people, that's all for the Impeco special. Thanks for watching. For those who made it to the congregation this year, may the Lord visit you and make your 2019 a great one. And for those who couldn't make it, we hope to see you next year by God's grace. I remain my humble self, Brother Akimusu, a more than stepping from Celestial Weekly. God bless you and peace be upon you. Amen.